Subscribe to our channel now and press the bell icon to never miss an update from KIMS Global.
Hi, I am Dr. Ramesh Natarajan, Senior Consultant Cardiologist and Chief Coordinator of Cardiology Department, KIMS Trivandrum. Especially in our South Asian population, there is a hereditary element to the occurrence of coronary artery disease and heart attacks. So, which is why in India, we find more of young people developing heart disease. So there is certainly a hereditary, a genetic factor involved in the occurrence of heart disease, and which is also the reason sometimes we find that the heart disease occurs in many members of a given family. This is one of the risk factors for heart disease. There are other modifiable risk factors for heart disease like diabetes, high blood pressure and high cholesterol, as well as unhealthy lifestyle, which I mentioned. So modifying these risk factors, one can certainly bring down the risk for development of heart attack. The genetic factor we cannot modify.